I'm more of a tournament specialist than cash games, so I can more speak about the emotional roller coaster it is in playing a live poker tournament. Usually you go to the venue and you're excited. You're going to spend $1,000. You might win $100,000. That's the end goal, and that's what you should be really pumped up for and focused on. And you get so pumped up and so excited, the problem is 99% of the time you're not going to win that $100,000. So dealing with that devastation is often very, very tough to do. And I figured after 15 years of playing, I could get over it quicker and I wouldn't be so enraged after losing. But I think that's a variety of things. It's good and bad in some ways, because that shows how much I want to win, and you're so devastated when you do lose. It's just a natural reaction. You can't just shake it off no matter how much you want to. Some famous athlete said, show me a good loser and I'll show you a loser. Because they just want to win so much, NBA game, football game, bowling match, whatever it is. I guess if you can just be numb and just not care going in and just be numb to it all, and if you win, then you can celebrate. I haven't reached that level yet. I still get emotional and it still hurts, but then I come back the next day wanting more.